Larry Harper was a genius at shifting to one scale to another. And it's really a talent. I never met anyone who can so easily address such extreme situation. And for sure I learned from him a thing or two in this lane, how to relate big scale to small scale. For sure I learned from Larry not to be afraid, just to understand the advantage of working on big scale plans, all the way up to a national plan, partly because it's such a small size, but partly because in time of shortage, having a concept of how the open space can participate in saving the country almost. Working for Harper, I found quite early in my education the importance of transportation as a major player in the world, in all the countries. And later when I got this assignment of row number one, ascending to Jerusalem, I got into the perhaps best achievement until then of influencing the geometry of the road, the heights, in such a way that everybody accepted it. I didn't have any complaints by, instead of being the engineer, the landscape architect is actually an important role.